hero too. Not a guide, but a true hero.
Oh no, my microphone has been up all the time. Meh. But yeah, I played fucking horribly in the first game there. This is the Korean top 1 team. So I want to try it, and yeah. And for the first team, just to recall, I obviously shouldn't have gotten Chain vs. Arena there. I mean, Kai vs. Arena, that's like not much to do, I guess, but like, yeah. Obviously got Chain vs. Arena, lost to Andras, which shouldn't happen despite being Chain vs. Arena, I felt, and then obviously being chained by that one. So yeah, it was just horrible. I just woke up, by the way, so yeah, been working. Just that. It was all on me, that one. Which is too bad, because it's oh yeah, and I can't play on I won't be recording on Sunday. No, Friday and Thursday. Yeah, Thursday and Friday. Those 2 days. So yeah.
True hero.
Alright. Well then. Oh, it's my turn to come for now. Very well.
I wanted to be a hero too. Not a guy, but a true hero.
That's fine, just gotta get her low for Carol. Alright. Oh, he's a double buff. That's funny.
I wanted to be a hero too. Not a guy, but a true hero.
Right. See how much this damage does though. Fine. Carol will nuke it. Alright.
I mean, it's only day one, so hard to say, but I think it's working surprisingly well.
And we got update tomorrow, so there's gonna be more achievements and stuff. And that new light dude, I believe it was.
Hmm. Yeah, that hurts.
Not a guy, but a true hero.
But so will this. It's funny. I should learn a lesson about not playing when I'm like nude awake. It doesn't go well. It's like literally the same thing last time. So yeah. It was a while ago, but yeah. Yeah. You're first. Just really enjoy playing so I couldn't hold myself. Alright.
My ultimate strength! Why? Shining justice!
And another fail would actually be to run away from that arena, because you remember I didn't deal any damage to it, so why would I even bother running and trying to chain it? So yeah, I pretty much had all the everything with me there, but then I made it against me. But anyways, it's done, and see you next day, tomorrow, that is. Yes, thanks for watching, and we're back, of course. So yeah, yes.